Yo, what's up, YouTube man? It's your boy, the Infamous Hooper. And before we go any further, make sure you go hit that red sub button. And I want to say thank you for the 800 subs. We on that grind. Now, after you see how the tattoos should fully be, you want to go to the 2K store, and you want to go to the tattoos, and then go to the letters. Click on the eyes, wait for that to load up, and you want to go down to those eyes right there, and you want to purchase two of those same eyes. It's going to count up to 200 VC, then you want to go right below it and get the skinny ones, and you want to buy six of those. That's going to get you to like 600 VC. And combined total is going to be at 800 VC. Now, you don't have to have a lot of VC to make this tattoo, but you want to have a nice amount between 2,000 and 2.5K VC. Now, it's up to you how much you have, and whether you want the tattoo or not of the necklace. Then you want to go to the O's, and now this is a pricey one for some people. You want to buy 10 of those, and that's going to come out to 1,000 VC, and it's going to put you at 1.8K VC. So once again, you want to make sure you have a nice amount, and you probably don't have to use all 10, but it's best to buy 10. And then you go to the black and gray tattoos, and you go all the way down. I believe it's on the last page. I'm sorry for it not being loaded up all the way. You know, 2K never have everything loaded up right when you want to go to it. It always got to take some time or something. Slow service, I don't know, but you want to buy that, and it's going to be 300 VC, and it's going to come out to a total of 2,100 VC, excuse me, and it's gonna be 2.1K. Now, after that, of course, you go to your My Player appearance and you get ready and started on that tattoo. I'm gonna be quiet and let it roll. Alright, now after you completely done with everything and every step of the tattoo, you want to, of course, complete, accept changes or something like that. And once you get back to your My Court, it's going to take a few to load up, but once it's on your player, it looks nice. Now you can go to park with some style, and I hope y'all like this video. You can also add more tattoos to it. Let's get this video to 15 likes.